Here's Voke's data.
Hell yeah. This should give us a look at what Indran's mixing into its biofuel.
If this data contains what you hope it does,
then we'll be able to land a heavy blow against Indran. It's probably got info on what they're doing in Nevada, too.
I'll keep my fingers crossed. How are things at the dam? Did they find out what we did?
Doesn't look like it. The plan worked perfectly. They must think they scared you off before you managed to do anything.
They'll figure it out in due time. We need to move. I'll go see Rodko.
Pop by to see Adana, too, if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
My Irish brethren. But that was a lifetime ago. Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple, no unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Indran's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I manage to recover anything.
So Ava said. We need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, Adi. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm,
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck.
dam.
An intruder managed to get inside, but from what I've heard, he fled before he could do anything.
The real threat was on the outside. We lost a number of men in the attack.
Anything to report?
We had a couple of camera outages. They were only temporary.
Got it. Take a look at the end of my shift.
Intruder!
Yeah.
Your biopsies will be-
That sucks.
Your biopsies will be sent to Nevada for analysis.
Nevada HQ sent us men and weaponry to make up for the losses at the training center.
Yeah. Major Grainer made the request in person. She's not the sort of person you say no to.
You ready to go?
I've been waiting for this.
Ava, can you hear me? I met up with Rodko. We're going through the gate of the fracking site. We're ready to launch the attack.
Understood.
Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Rodko.
Everyone's in position?
I'll show them hell.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cajal? You've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful, all of you.
Thank you. far from the central control room. You just gotta cross the courtyard.
Tonight, we've been joined by a new batch of soldiers from Nevada. They've gone through the same enhancement programs as you have, undergone the same training. I want no dissension, no disputes. I'm sure I don't need to remind you what will happen if you can't play nice. Endrin has no need for uncontrollable elements. As for you who just arrived from Nevada, you know the drill. Some of you had life sentences before Endrin offered a helping hand. Step out of line just once, and we'll send you right back. Endrin's labs are always looking for new guinea pigs. I hope I make myself clear. Speaking of Nevada transplants, I'm sure you've noticed that turret above us. We've received several of them to bolster this site's defenses. We all know what we're up against here. So these babies come loaded with silver bullets. Makes them pricey, though, so be gentle. Finally, I know you've all gotten a look at the elite guards from Nevada. They're the very pinnacle of what Endrin's enhancements can accomplish. The treatment they've gone through is reserved for the best. Prove your worth to Endrin. You'll be rewarded in time. That's all for now. Take some time to get to know each other. An officer will come to get you in a while to assign you to your posts. Dismissed.
I see the terminal.
Connect me.
Alert. Intruder detected. Alert. Intruder detected.
Dispatch, we got your trial and give us some action.
Come on!
to go, Ava.
Time to work my magic. I'm on their network, but we got a problem. Yeah, shit. They've changed their encryption. We're going to have to bring down their whole network if we want to unlock the door to those servers.
Tell me how.
Ava, the flare stacks. That'd be the fastest way.
Oh, you're right. We use the pressure controller on the flare stacks to force a system reboot. That'll unlock the whole site.
Dad, can you see the flare stacks? The big towers with flames coming out the top? You need to place Ava's relays on those terminals.
I'll make good use of that.
Shit! They detected my first attempt to connect. They're trying to find me.
Block them.
That's what I'm doing, but you need to move. I can't jam them forever.
I'm at the first flare stack.
Don't just stand there. Hook me up. The longer you take, the more dangerous this mission gets.
Intruder!
Ava, I've connected you to the first flare stack.
Good. Keep it up.
We've got this.
Second flare stack.
Be careful. It seems like they realized something happened to the first one.
The second flare stack.
Be careful. It seems like they realized something happened to the first one.
What the hell? What?
Huh? We got to going loud.
We've been breached!
Thank you.
I've put the relay on the second flare stack.
Here we go. 80, as soon as Rodko blows the refinery, I'll reboot the system. You've got 2 minutes max to copy the data. Are you ready?
Just say the word.
Now, Rodko.
On it. Well, that should attract their attention.
Madonna, get moving.
I'm on my way.
As soon as you've got what you need, we're out of here.
The alarm's going off.
Fuck. Get out of there, Madonna. Forget about the data.
They're coming. They're...
80, how do I get to her?
The elevator at the center of the site. It's the quickest way.
Rodko.
Already on my way. Almost there.
Find my daughter. Madonna! Rodko! He slaughtered them all.
Damn it. I have eyes on Madonna. They've taken an elevator to the roof. She's still unconscious.
And Rodko?
He's a few rooms ahead of you. I think he's given in to his rage, Cajal.
No, not you, Rodko.
Please, Cajal, you have to do something.
Yeah. brother.
Resist my rage.
I know, my friend. No one could blame you.
She's all that's left of my sister. Find her. Protect her. For Ludmilla.
I had no choice. He was overtaken by rage. He would have killed me.
Rocco, please. You can't be gone.
Damn it, Ava. Snap out of it. They've taken my daughter. Where is she?
They took her to the roof.
Guide me.
The elevator's in the office above you. You should be able to get there through a nearby ventilation duct.
Donna! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endrin's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course. Your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Meridian State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rocco? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava. I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rocco would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rotko's scent is still fresh here.
going to do to her?
We have to get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind.
Creature stank of the worm. Endrin's decided to pull out all the stops.
Cajal, Endrin set up these new weird pumps. I don't know what they're in.
Cajal, the forces of the worm have returned. They spread.
still getting the same results with the new DNA tests. Do you think we've discovered a new species?
I highly doubt that. Let's just collect the samples and get out of this.
Is on the ebb, but its servants still live. Ready yourself. They are here, and they are waiting for you.
Well now, what do we have here? The mongrel that's been killing my men? Show him what you can do!
Begone. This is no place for bloodshed. Make the Umbra take you.
What?
Stay calm! This changes nothing! Collect his fucking head!
You have freed this territory from the clutches of the worm, and the spirits are returning to the forest. Your fight for the cairn is over. Yet, in spite of your victories, your spirit is troubled.
We have lost our leader, and our pack is scattered. Even heavier on my heart, Endrin has taken my daughter.
I felt the Silverfang submit to his rage. Though you may carry the burden for the rest of your life, you did what had to be done. Leave without fear, Cahal, and find your daughter. I will call the Garu back to this cairn and continue my endless vigil. We shall meet again.
Ava must have found Adi. She must have. Ava, the pumps are done. Tell me you found Aiden.
They've taken her to one of their sites in Nevada, Viridian State Prison. That's where they...
I know. No time to lose. How do I get in?
Don't worry, I've already got a plan. Declan's stolen an Indran helicopter. Meet up with him and I'll give you the rundown en route.
Cahal, Viridian State Prison is in Nevada. They've got a lab below the prison. That's where they're keeping Adana. The Nevada authorities have been hunting a serial killer for years. The Badlands Butcher. That's your new identity. I've entered your description into their database. Get yourself arrested. They'll throw you straight into Viridian State.
Turned up. Been waiting for you for a couple days now.
I take it Ava put you in here? Good to have another man on the inside. How is she?
I don't know her too well, but it's clear all this is shaking her. She's putting everything she has into the search for your daughter. I think that's the only thing keeping her going.
I can relate. Who's in charge here, anyway?
Guy named Hadley. He's the one who gave you the sticky eyes when you walked in. An ex-con promoted all the way up to warden. Try not to rub him the wrong way. He's an Endrin man, through and through. Every bit as violent as his guards. Oh, and speaking of, most of the guards here are elite soldiers in training, and they're not big on warning shots.
Some of the prisoners might have info. Those with influence.
The two most influential prisoners around here are Lon Shibetta and Seth... Seth. Shibetta's mafia. And he's still running his business from the inside.
I imagine he gets along well with the warden.
From what I hear, they're always trading favors. The other guy, Seth, he controls the drug trade around here. Might be worth a visit if you need a boost. You'll find him in the gym. He never leaves. Apparently he's sick with something.
Got it. You have a plan for getting out of here? I can't protect you while I'm looking for Adana.
Don't worry about me. Ava's got it all figured out.
Good. Now lead me to this Shibeta. I'll start with him.